Let's go. All right, man. Welcome back. Welcome back to Telltale. I've played Telltale for so long. It's a new video game called the Expanse series. I saw a trailer for it, but like I kind of forgot. Here we go. Yeah. I gotta do this audio stuff. Take down the music and volume just a little bit. New license music. But I really don't want to mute this license music. I'm just gonna turn it down just a little bit. Alright, let's see. Alright. Let's go and start this game. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. I hope. I'm praying. Because if I do, then fuck. I'm gonna start all over again. Let's get it. Let's go. Hook. She was about to press that button, the big red button. I wonder if she did or not. We'll find out. Loading. Come on. Start this game up, baby. Excuse me. 8 hours earlier. Okay.
Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshinabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago. No distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something special.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA traitor with Anderson Dawes' bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more. Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
On me. Anyone can miss him.
Anderson Dawes is a gangster and a killer. It's not hard to piss off a man like that.
Well, his loss is my gain.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink.
I'll celebrate later.
I'll toast you when I've got my fortune.
Suit yourself. I'll keep a waiting for when you return.
Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission. I should start by briefing Khan.
Hey, brief Khan. Is that guy from Star Trek? That guy from Khan from a movie? Tutorial. So that's how you do the marker. Okay. That's how you do the waypoint. Alright, let's go brief Khan. This game. Yeah, this game got that Star Trek feeling. Let's go talk to my boy.
Khan, new orders from the captain.
I know. He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be...
last score we'll ever need. Hall of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time.
Ooh.
Oh dear, I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
I'll play it off.
Fashang Fong, you will bet. I'll picture to you eventually.
You wanna braid somebody's hair? Go find Maya. I'm busy. We're nearly there! The debris field is massive. It'll take me a minute to navigate. Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console for more information on the Urshanabi.
Hey, a cigar?
She's been chewing on that same cigar for weeks.
That's true. Ooh.
Wouldn't want to do a high G burn in one of these. It's bad enough with the juice and the cushy chair.
As the XO, it's my job to make sure the ship and its crew are in order. I keep a log on the ship and on our scavenge missions.
Haven't had to shoot much, but we keep the PDCs fully stocked. Just in case.
Ooh, what's this? New Artrmis Law. Okay. Got you. Alright, I don't think I have anything else to look at. Maybe. Yeah, I think I'm all good. Let's go to the officer's deck.
Time to find the rest of the crew.
Got you. Oh, so that's how you run. Okay.
Arlen said he put all this away. What was it? 3 days ago? Lazy Jimmy.
Alright, let's see.
Ship's diagnostics always come back good. The Artrmis isn't much to look at, but she's built to last.
Crew deck.
I used to suit up in the prep room with everyone.
But I've seen Arlen's and Rayan's asses enough for one lifetime. Now, I keep my vac suit in my room.
I actually don't know where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go over here. Okay. What's over here, though? There's so much to explore. Wait, hold on. What's over here?
I bet she sniffs that box before she goes to bed.
What the hell? Who would sniff a smoke box?
Somehow I am not surprised to learn that Maya keeps a copy of our ship's manual by her bedside. Maya fits in well for her first time in the belt, despite whatever philota this book taught her.
Ooh, are we here? It's actually right here, brief.
I need to finish briefing the rest of my crew before I suit up. A little token of my childhood on Ceres. Each time it gets another crack, it reminds me of that shit heap even more.
Oh, here we go. I'm like, where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go over here. Got you. We go brief these guys. What's this? Wait, what?
Vigil. Vigil.
Exo drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system. It's been giving me abnormal readings since Ceres, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
This looks like the kind of job that Maya would kill for.
While Miss Castillo can no doubt install a new crystal, I'm afraid we'll need a new one first.
Damn.
I can only imagine what ancient welding equipment the captain dug this stone out of. But we'll need a high-quality gem for surgical work. I assume you didn't come here to talk about crystals.
We have a new target.
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
Ooh. Let's go breathe. Ooh. Let's go.
When Cox recruited me, a big selling point was the med bay and the medic. Should I be concerned that our medic thinks we need this many prosthetics?
Yeah, I know.
Something I don't. We never have enough supplies, but Vigil always seems to make do.
Ooh, lazy crystal.
Where do I look for a replacement crystal?
Aside from medical, high-end navigation or communication systems use them as well.
Any other medic, and I'd assume he spent the day napping in this. But not this medic.
Got you. Going to the next area.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow! Just let me go. It just fell, okay?
What I tell you?
Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Boss man, make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Enough of this, Falota! And you wonder why I have to treat you like Maliwala. We got a job, Baratnas. Listen up.
Nah, fuck that. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months and you never have to work again. He said...
He said, this the next job. And he the boss man.
Just like Ceres. Bossing everyone around, only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
I'm just gonna annoy you on this one.
Just do your job. Okay.
Sure thing, boss man. Come on, Baratna.